The second generation Amaze compact sedan will be launched by Honda on the 16th of this month. The new Amaze features updated interior, a new design and a continuous variable transmission, which is in fact a first for this car as well as this segment. The new Amaze comes with a muscular design, which makes it look a lot like the downsized Civic. On the inside too, the car gets design cues from Civic and Jazz. Features include climate control, beige and black dual tone interiors, 7-inch touchscreen system, rear armrest and height adjustment for the driver's seat. When it comes to powerplant, the new Amaze will come with 1.2-litre 4-cylinder petrol unit producing 87 bhp and a 1.5-litre 4-cylinder diesel unit producing 100 bhp. The diesel engine will be mated to a CVT.